We have a small motion on the table to recognize someone who's just been phenomenally helpful and has changed the music program here into a community program. So over the last 12 years, and 10 of those, we've been personally involved in the music program and the arts. Dan Ferreira. Dan, I can't see you for the life of me. Can you make your way forward, please, Mr. Ferreira? That kind of response does not come from about someone who's a slouch. I mean, Dan Ferreira lives, right now that'll socially awkward me, right? So Dan Ferreira lives and gives his energy and time and talent for the benefit of all of us as a community, as a people, as individuals, to know the impact that the arts make on people's lives and to make that a reality. The man who truly, truly marches to the beat of another drummer himself, and pretty good. And so, with that said, we wanted to give you a token of our love and something that you can remember us by. So tonight, as we're sitting here participating and engaging in the musical concert, we have an opportunity to basketball. Oh no. So, to a drummer, we want him to remember all of us. So out on the table in the back during the intermissions, there are pens out there, an opportunity to sign your name here, something that Dan can take with him out to Texas and remember us by forever or 2 weeks, whichever comes first. And beside that, there are colored note cards. So we'd appreciate if we could put our names on this. Then the note cards are really love notes, opportunities to share some memories or thoughts or a quick hello, phone numbers, contact information, anything that you want to leave for Dan, $20 bills. Dan, we love you and thank you for all you do.
Up on stage, Mrs. Christina Smara.
Okay. For our first selection, we will be playing That's Amore or That Is Love.
You'll sing me to Bella. selection, we will be singing ABC, I Want You Back by Jackson 5. Woo!
I am bruised, I am bruised, I am bruised, I'm meant to be this.
Our first song is a bluegrass original.
Because it takes photos during this.
Circle Be Unbroken by J. David Moore.
Stay.
Won't you take me there? Won't you take me home? We light up the sky.
Thank you so much. So proud of these guys. We'll give it up one more time for Phil. We have a couple things to celebrate. It was a great year. We just grew a lot musically, and we had a very successful spring musical, Mary Poppins, saw a lot of you there. Combined band and chorus trip to Philadelphia. We got a lot of history lessons, and both groups competed, and we got first place and the highest rating that you can get. So here we go. Goodbye to my dear friend Mr. Ferreira, and I just can't even get started on him. We are also saying goodbye to some of our seniors. Oh, Teddy, you're losing. Oh, it's okay. All right. I thought you were just gushing tears, but it was just the light. Saying goodbye to some seniors. So where's Olivia? Oh, right here. Olivia is going to Bridgewater. We will miss you, Olivia, and your smile and your laugh. But don't worry, she won't be alone, because also going to Bridgewater is Charlie. Okay, and we're also saying goodbye to Alexis Violet, who is going to Amherst. Okay. And our final senior is Hannah Bishop, who is leaving us. I will miss all of you, and, you know, of course, won't be the same without you.
For our last song tonight, we will be singing Remember Me from the movie Coco. Mr. Ferrer will be moving to Texas at the end of the school year. Although he will be far away, he will always be in our hearts. Not only does he treat each student as a young adult, but he takes the time to help, encourage, and motivate each and every student. Although we may be parting ways in a few weeks, Mr. Ferrer will always be the teacher we look up to.
Remember.
One of the things that I truly have loved about our jazz night is that our students are brought up in a world of competition. Just that same day, there was a track meet, there's games, there's all sorts of things where we compete against neighboring schools and towns. On our jazz night, we had two other schools join us. We had Grafton and we had Northridge come. And it was just such a nice night that all the students could get together and just support each other. Rather than play against each other in a game or a meet. So last week we played the same program. We're going to do it again for you tonight, and we're very excited to be here. And if you did miss that concert, it is on YouTube. Thank you to Mr. Cunha and the video cable access, and Kevin through Millbury Cable Access. So that is found on YouTube if you're interested in checking out. We're going to kick things off with Orange Colored Sky, featuring on vocals Catherine Bima.
I do my business with a little orange.
freshman going on about 40 with vocals and pipes like that. Awesome job, Pat. All right, next we're gonna slow it down a little bit and feature on the tenor saxophone, Adam Army. This is Angel Eyes. To close with one number for you. During intermission, as Mr. Bordeaux said, please visit outside the concession booth. Once again, thank you so much for that drum head. I'm super excited about hanging that up at my new home. And also one thing that I did mention is that we do have a sample pillow outside. We're asking just for names and emails. If you think that you're interested in a pillow, that way we will contact you once we kind of get stuff figured out. We will be asking for a donation that will go towards the uniforms. We're very excited to have those. As he did say, that's something I've been working on since day one, back in 2006 when I started. here. So I'm very happy that we made it to this point. And for anybody that is an alumni or a current student, you know, yeah, it's a pillow, but it's history, it's us, and it's everything we stand for. So I am super excited for those pillows. So do feel free to check out the sample, stick your email on there, and we will be in touch when we roll that out. It'll probably be early next fall. Also, we do the 50-50 raffle and all sorts of other fun stuff. We're going to close out the first portion of the program with a vehicle. Yeah, so here we go, and it's going to feature on tenor sax, again, Adam Army. Woo! Woo!
Thank you.
All right, thank you. That was The Great American Frontier. But next, we're going to have a little bit of fun with the Best of Queen. Next, we're going to close out our portion of the program with a good old New Orleans tune. This is Just a Closer Walk with Thee. Thank you. band. Alright, give us 2 healthy minutes. We'll be right back with you with the Senior High Concert Band. Alright, we're going to kick things off with something. This is something for my entire career. I've always wanted to do something similar to this. I'm not going to lie, I cheated a little bit, but I have a lot of friends that when their students show up the night of the concert, there'll be a piece of new music on the stands for them. And everybody freaks out, and it's always a good time. And to me, it helps show, you know, them that they've learned stuff about music, that they've learned how to play, they know how to read it, that they know how to adapt themselves to new situations. I'm not quite that brave, so this piece of music isn't brand new as of today, but they did get it just about a week ago, and the way our schedule works, it's maybe 2 or 3 days old. So I'm super proud of what we've been able to do with them, and so here is selections from Hairspray. Hope you enjoy. All right, thank you. Next, I'd like to just recognize our seniors and the low buzzing noise in the back. We okay, Joe? At the winter concert, we had a little bit of an electrical issue back there, so we just wanted to make sure Joe's good. Right, you good? All right, we got one messed up thumb up, so thank you, Joe. All right, so at this time, I would like to recognize our seniors. It really, truly has been great. One thing that is really special for me being here is that with these seniors, I've been their teacher for 6 years, which is a long time. So within those 6 years, we've become incredibly close. You know, these guys were in my seventh grade band when they started, and I get to see them all the way through to their senior year. So at this time, I'd like to recognize Hannah Bishop, who will be going to Simmons College for nursing. Next, we have Ms. Olivia Dean, who will be going to Bridgewater State University for elementary education. Next, we have, he asked me to not say it, but I need to. We have our good friend Miles Hebert, who will be joining the workforce. Next, we have making a special guest appearance, as she wasn't able to get band in her schedule this year just because of her special interests in some of the stuff that she's going to be going to school for. But we're very happy that we managed to steal her from video productions a few times. So Gabby Hunt will be going to Gordon College for secondary education. Pretty sure, like many of you, we'll probably all see her in about an hour at Pizza Chef when we go pick up our dinner. I know I'll be there. So will she, because she's gonna go to work. Next we have Katie O'Leary, who will be going to Worcester Polytechnic Institute for biomedical engineering. I'm not sure I can even read that one with my music degree. That sounds good. All right. Up next, we have Taylor Palmer, who will be taking a year off to take part in relief work. Next, we have Charlie Piselli, who will be going to Bridgewater State University to study physical education and become a football star. Next we have Mr. Jake Robbins, who will be going to Mount Wachusett Community College to study business. And then next we have Mitchell Robbins, who will be going to Quinsigman Community College. And then last but not least, we didn't miss anybody, right? Except for... All right, I just wanted to make sure we didn't miss anybody, but we have Alexis Violet, who will be going to UMass Amherst for animal science. And she also just told me that she's gonna do the band there. She didn't know that, but I happen to know a few people. All right, so we're going to close out the concert for you with All the Glory Told. This is a piece of music that we've been working on hardly for many, many months. This is one of the selections that we performed on our Philadelphia trip a few weeks ago. Just like the chorus, we did receive first place. We got an excellent rating. We're very proud of the work that we've done with it. So thank you all, and thank you everybody for being part of my career and time here. This is All the Glory Told by James Swearingen.
Thank you.
all have a lovely summer. Check out your program. We still have some more great, awesome events. Hope to see you at our Night of Percussion coming up in the beginning of June. Have a great summer and stay in touch.
Thank you, Dan!
And thank you to Mr. Ferreira.
Yeah, I've known her longer than I know.